We are very proud organizing in Paris this forum. And it shows how much BNP Paribas is globally committed to sustainability. But here we are bankers, asset managers, specialists, consultants, and we need to work more on this. And we need to speak about this, about environment, about many questions. Technology is changing the world.
14 startups were at the forum to present solutions for tomorrow. All of them reach at least one of the 17 goals for sustainability defined by the United Nations.
This diffuses sound in the space, and this sound will reduce the intelligibility of the discussions. We definitely found our place in the well-being of the jobs, in the well-being at work.
So with a digital heater, we heat people for free, and we receive computation from clients like BNP Paribas. And we heat offices and a residential building with processors embedded in the digital heater.
Eugene, it's a small barcode scanner that you will plug next to your kitchen trash can. You just need to scan the barcode of the product that you are on the way to throw away to display the sorting instructions.
But as you can see, it produces light up here.
Our technology is we use the waste from the coconut, so we have a way to convert this waste into a pellet.
We convert the waste into biogas and into fertilizer.
At the forum, all these startups meet investors to work on development plans. But public authorities also need to move towards this green transition.
We need to work together. When I mean together, I mean the public and the private sector to invent the business model of the ecological and solidary transition.